Khloe Kardashian and boyfriend Tristan Thompson have been seen together in public for the first time since reports that she's pregnant with their first child surfaced. The reality beauty and her beau were spotted in Cleveland, Ohio, where he plays for basketball team the Cleveland Cavaliers, heading back to the car with shopping bags. Keeping up with the Kardashian star, Khloe hid her frame, and perhaps her growing baby bump, beneath a baggy black hoodie as she headed to the car. Khloe places a hand on her stomach. Image background UK. The star hid her frame beneath baggy clothing. Image background UK. The blonde babe, 33, was dressed all in black, with leggings, a flowing top underneath her hoodie and boots. She carried a designer bag and hid her eyes beneath sunglasses while she walked along with her arm placed over her stomach. Tristan stood tall and confident beside her, wearing black sweatpants and a hoodie with white socks and trainers. The athlete carried the shopping and walked just behind girlfriend Khloe, who appeared to be holding onto her stomach. In some snaps, Khloe held her handbag in her left arm over her belly, and in others, her right hand is placed on her stomach as she strolls along. Khloe and Tristan were spotted together for the first time since the reports surfaced. Image background UK. While she's yet to address the reports herself, it's been reported that Khloe is 3 months pregnant with her first child. It comes after Khloe's pregnancy was confirmed by one of her reality show producers. Jeffrey C. Jenkins, an executive producer for Bunimary Productions, who make Keeping Up with the Kardashians, took to Instagram to publicly congratulate the star in a since-deleted post. Sharing a picture of her with her boyfriend Tristan Thompson, he said, "Congrats my beautiful Khloe, you will be a great mom, God bless you all three." Moi at Khloe Kardashian, a source told People magazine. Yes, Khloe and Tristan are expecting, and they are absolutely thrilled. They're so loved up. Image Instagram. Khloe spends a lot of time in Cleveland with Tristan. Image Instagram. This isn't something they were in a rush to announce to the whole world, and it's only been in just the past week or so that they've felt comfortable telling most of their inner circle. Things were complicated a bit by Khloe's announcement, as they don't want to be seen as intruding on that moment for her, but it is now reaching a point where Khloe doesn't want to be openly lying to people, and just staying quiet isn't going to work anymore. Young sister Khloe Jenner is also reported to be expecting her first child, with sister Kim Kardashian has confirmed that she's expecting her third child with husband Kanye West with the help of a surrogate. Mirror Online has contacted Khloe's representatives for comment.